A man was stabbed to death in Denver. Police say it happened at about 9:30 last night near South Federal and West Kentucky Avenue. Denver police do not have a suspect and are asking for help from the public.